Here is part of an interview with the subject just before LSD is to be administered.
My husband is right here at the VA, and he told me that they were looking for normal people, and I volunteered.
I see. You feel normal?
I hope I'm normal. I think so. Can you see it? Can't you see it?
I'm trying.
Oh, it's like you're released or you're free or... I don't know how I can tell you.
How do you feel inside?